We'll look at your manifesto, first of all. The IFS says the manifesto is not a credible prospectus, and also goes on to say that the Institute of Fiscal Studies saying they will not be able to deliver all its spending increases, not just health, as it's promised, and the party was not being honest with voters. So let's go to that point about being honest with voters.
We're the only party that produced a full manifesto with a costing document.